Hi, I'm Dillon. I'm 12 years old. I started climbing mountains age 3 when my dad took me up a local mountain called Kilcruig. It was so much fun that I haven't stopped climbing since. In 2016, I became the youngest person ever to climb to the highest peak of every county in Ireland. That's 27 peaks covering over 200 kilometres and 10,000 metres in just 14 months. I thought it might be fun to have others join me in my adventures, so my challenge for you this week is to go for a forest or beach walk. For more information about this challenge, visit the TRTE website where you'll find details about forests or beaches in your local area. And when you've completed the challenge, you can even download a Dillon's Challenges completion cert. Here are some handy tips I've learned along the way to help you with your walking adventure. Wear good walking shoes and lots of extra layers, including a waterproof layer on top. Bring a phone in case you get lost. Don't forget some snacks and a drink. Always tell someone where you are going, your route, and when you plan to be back. And don't forget to bring an adult along on your walking adventure.